learned about nature, we went on a nature walk, and on the nature walk, we saw underwater mushrooms, we saw big mushrooms, we saw big ant hills, and after that, we went to learn about beavers.
We're here to help educate the students and encourage the students to experience STEM and the environment as well.
I like seeing how the beavers cut their wood and how they bit it off and how they did.
Well, we know you can only learn so much in a classroom. And so to be able to take them out into the larger world and make that part of the classroom to where we can look at a tree that a beaver has gnawed through and see the teeth markings. We can go and we can bend down and we can look at the mushrooms and we can see the veins in the mushrooms. Well, you can look at that in a textbook, but it doesn't have the same impact.